Power Rangers trailer 2. See what they got.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow... we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
Oh, I'm black.
What?
I am.
And they had to throw the racial joke in there, but it's all good.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
I like Cranston's
look.
Did I
just say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool.
Pee in that cup.
Rangers were
a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
It's just a hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong ass hologram.
Not a video game. No one meant to
have all that power. You were born for this.
Kanye. Might be all right.
Destroy everything.
She is pure evil.
Expect us to stop her.
It's morphin' time.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. No one man to have all that power.
It's a lot of gold.
This is your destiny.
Okay, Goldar is just a glob of mess. Just like the toy.
This is your time.
All right, I can say I do like that trailer a lot better than I did the first one. I still don't think this is for me, and I know that's going to be a very unpopular opinion. But Power Rangers came after my childhood. That's my brother's era and my younger brother's era. It's not mine, unfortunately. And this it looks. Okay, actually, the CGI monsters are, in my opinion, and this is my opinion, someone who's not really a fan of the franchise of the Power Rangers, it doesn't look too far from the TV version, especially some of the fighting scenes there. It really reminded me of the TV version. Of Power Rangers, and I thought they could make it look a little more realistic in regards to the fighting scenes. But that's just my opinion, guys, and please try not to beat me up too bad in the comics, especially for those fans of the Power Rangers. Please understand, this is not my era of television or kids' television. That it's not my era. It's a little bit past my era. I was hoping that I can get into this, and I probably will actually go see the movie, just out of curiosity. I'm not super overly excited for this movie. I won't be pre-ordering my ticket for this movie. When I get an opportunity to see it, I will see it, guys. But that's my reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. But thank you very much, and have a wonderful afternoon.